there are certain questions that seem to summon controversial answers and strong supporters, like which came first, the chicken or the egg? Are zebras black or white? And how many holes does a drinking straw have? The answer to that last question may seem simple, but we need to turn to mathematics for clarity. So, how many holes are in a straw? Some say one or two, and others claim that a straw has an infinite number of holes. Some even say that a straw has zero holes. The zero-hole group might argue that a straw is simply a bent plane. Since the plane doesn't have any holes, and you can bring the edges together to make a straw, the straw therefore has no holes. However, by bringing the edges together, you are making a hole, so that argument doesn't hold up. Assuming you believe in holes, the other answer can be traced to the basics of the argument, how one defines a hole. Defining a hole is a heated debate in itself. There are questions of whether a hole is a presence or an absence, or whether they are things that can be physically defined at all. When we talk about holes, we could be talking about something that can be filled in, or something through which something else could pass. We have blind holes, a hole in the ground, or the hole in a vase, and through holes. The topological definition of a hole is that it's a structure that prevents an object from being shrunk to a point. If we took a circle and shrunk it down, it would never become a point. The space inside the boundary prevents it from doing so. Hence, a circle has one hole. A donut would also have one hole. A hollow torus, like a hollow donut, would have two holes. Both the hollow space in the middle of the torus and the space inside the torus would prevent it from ever being shrunk to a single point. We've established that a circle has one hole, so does a straw have two holes? A straw is a cylinder where two circles at each end can be traced. Two openings equal two circles equals two holes, right? Well, going by the topological definition of a hole, this argument is invalid, as it is treating an opening as a hole. The number of openings does not define the number of holes. Topologically, a straw is the product of a unit circle and an interval. The interval is the length of the straw. The circle has one hole, and the interval has no holes. Therefore, a straw has a single hole. Imagine squishing down the straw. Its length will shrink until, at some point, it looks more like a ring or a washer. At this point, it clearly has only one hole. According to mathematician Bernard Riemann, the number of holes equals the number of times an object can be cut without resulting in two separate pieces. For a straw, you can make a single cut along its length. Any further cuts would separate it. Hence, a straw has a single hole.